Y'all feel all right? Say yeah. Yeah. Come on. Y'all feel all right? Say yeah. Yeah. I want to say, what are old schoolers at? If y'all really out here, put your hands up. If you know some shit about old school, put one of your hands up. Cause I don't think y'all know this next song. This song, y'all. This yourself a warm round. Give yourself an applause, y'all. We just trying to bring some different old school stuff to you.
Then I realize.
Hey, look at it. Give it up for Tameka now. Hey, you know what? Can I see one hand of a real true, you got it all, a real true. A real true old school that knows some shit. I see more, okay. But just one good. This gentleman right here. Let's see what y'all know about some of y'all. Y'all know. You do think. You ready, Will? Get up for my partner, Will, y'all. Give it up. That boy right there, I could never fuck a song other than this man. Thank you.
guy has a book. And he said, I'm gonna let him tell you about it. He always put me. I'm on the check. He just got to write in the heart of y'all. He's got a book that you need to check out. Let him tell you about it.
Well, he really put me on the spot here, but one thing that I try to tell people, that the name of my book is called Lies by Nine, and it's based on my true story. It is about how a player got played. And people think I'm talking some pimp shit when that's the furthest thing I'm talking about, because if anybody know anything about being a player, women are truly the biggest players. And I tell everyone out here, the most intelligent man will never be as smart as the dumbest woman. That's why half the men are being in the penitentiary. It ain't that many of them, bro. But one thing I'd like to say, thank you for the opportunity, and I didn't even expect you to come and do this for me. But one thing I would love for anyone to say is my video on YouTube, Lies by Nine. Watch 4.5, because what I'm talking about was cut domestic violence in half, help keep the women's children safe, and have you brothers out the penitentiary in the graveyard. Because one thing I want to say, I'll get the mic back to him. None of you brothers should ever violate a woman or a child. Because what is so amazing to me, how can a man beat on his woman or his wife and then be dumb enough to turn around and eat the food she cooked for you, you motherfucker?
Hey, look here. Hey, y'all, give a round of applause for that brother. Whoop that trick. Hey, man, what's your name, dog? What's his name?
That's Lil Man.
Whoop that trick. You better have my money, bitch. You better have my money, bitch. What's my hours? From 6 to 9. Whoop that trick. Whoop that trick. Hey, y'all, give it up for Mr. Larry Taylor. That's our five links. He's soon to be City Vice President Platinum. Double platinum, right? Is it double? Give it up for Larry Taylor, y'all. Y'all want to make some money out of that boy. Because he got a lot of, you know, he can tell you about some shit. You know what I'm saying? All right, give it up for Brian Jones, one of the master touch bowlers. Off a good fellow, what Big B used to be. Thank you.